So behind me is our east side. It's the oldest part of our building, but it's our newest concept. So we refer to this side of our business as kind of our speed lane. So materials are able to operate very quickly through this side. They're more simple detail work.
We use the VM10s as low batch production, and we have them set up across from each other so that one machinist can run both. And we do a lot of small batch production, 25 parts or less over there. They're great, great machines to use to teach the apprenticeship program on also, where we have a skilled machinist teaching right alongside so they each have their own machine to work on.
I came in here just young 20-year-old kid just wanting to start something, and came in mopping floors and dumping trash, and was eager to learn and was always willing to try something new. And then I kind of got into learning the saws and the materials, and then we worked our way over here to CNCs. This is our first year with the apprenticeship, so when they do come, I will be one that is helping teach them.
I grew up in a time where everyone was told they had to go to college, and if you didn't go to college, you were felt like a failure. And that's not fair, because there's a lot of kids that are smart in a different way, and a lot of kids are more hands-on and would really succeed in an environment like this. And they're not aware that there are programs out there that can help them learn without them going thousands of dollars in debt. And they can learn, get paid while they learn, and then have a great, well-paid career afterwards.
It's important to me because I am only here for so long, and I know what it was like to be in school and think that I'm not really made for college. I'm more of a hands-on. It was just a different type of learning for me. I don't like tests, that type of stuff. So to be able to watch somebody, see them do it hands-on, and then I get to do it hands-on, it was right up my alley. And I know there might be others like that, and I want Perfecto to be here for a long time. So hopefully, you know, I can give them my knowledge, and then they can pass it on when it's their turn, and we can just keep it going.